We're trying to fix Gabe's cart.
Oh, so you're... Well, you'll have to come back tomorrow.
Think a swift kick could get him up?
Wake up!
Do you want to get my ass up? Then you bring me exactly...
Well?
I say we get his ass up.
Thank you.
cool way to do it. Special delivery.
What? Oh. Other than thinking about the war, that is.
A lot of folks
can't bring back. Gabe and I. We could never know it now. We scoured every some close. We fought tooth and Junon versus Shinra. You didn't think all those buildings anyway. And let's just say it was. Oh yeah, you did mention that. This'll just take a sec. Tell me she ain't a beauty. Nobody makes them like I do. And that's no lie. Go on, take it.
You ought to make more than that. Gabe's...
I don't know about that. Besides, I've got things to do. Like catching some Z's, for one. So if we're all done here...
Guess what? Brought your...
Is that so?
Only if you promise to fix your carriage...
Well, twist my arm, why don't you?
Good. In that case, no time like the present.
Whew, good as new. Oh, I gotta say. Appreciate it, kids.
That's great. If we hadn't shown up...
Maybe.
I see. But I get it. Shinra's a big company.
Hey! I ain't...
Oh?
It's like I told you, my cat.
So there you have
it. How responsible.
Okay, fine. I should... Starting today, I'm giving...
I'll stock up on parts so I can...
Then the deal is sealed.
You're quite the businesswoman yourself. Ain't she?
I flew right on over here. If you're in the market for a ride, Gabe's Chocobos will get you where you need to go lickety-split. Another time.
So all of this is Junon?
Everything above us. Below is under Junon.
Little more than an impoverished fishing village.
Figures. Shinra's always gotta have someone stuck on. It's their friggin' MO.
One moment. Welcome to Under Junon, our sunless oasis. My name is Rhonda. I'm the mayor and sheriff around these parts.
Asking.
A woman who could turn you in and be $100,000 richer for it.
Well, you know what they say, can't take it with you.
And Aerith to boot, huh? That's another $500,000 on top.
$500,000?
Down here, though, we know when to turn a blind eye. Consider our lips sealed.
Sorry, but I call bullshit.
Well, I don't think you would if you knew even half of what my town's been through. You don't like it? Leave. But over there, there's a quiet little inn where everyone's welcome.
Any guys in black robes pass through?
Not that I saw. Did see some black suits, though. Two guys and a girl. Looked pretty tough.
Well, well.
They made a beeline right for the elevator.
Now we're talking.
No, don't even think about it. In case it isn't obvious, upstairs is Shinra turf. And the same goes for the elevator as well. Don't ask me what, but the company's got something big planned up there, and security is tight. You start anything? Anything at all? And there will be consequences. Behave yourselves now.
Care what she said. There's gotta be black robes around here somewhere. So how are we gonna find them?
That would depend on whether they mean to continue west. There are only two ways off this.
Right. Might want to ask around town then. Locals will know routes not on the map. May have even seen strike. Or got boats for rent or something.
How about we meet at the inn when we're done?
Sounds good.
Hello there. Inspiring, isn't it? The view.
I'm Snaps, by the way.
Shutterbug and card-carrying member of the Association of Photography Aficionados. Mind if I get a shot of you? For posterity. Pretty as a picture. You got what it takes to be in, but what about behind? So, apparently, there's a rather scenic
thing is, this terrain's a bit,
at least for your average photog like me. But if you find the spot, take a moment to appreciate it. Try to view.
Granted, swabbing the deck and untangling nets. Glamorous work. But better to be out there than stuck on shore.
Brittle houses in the sea air.
Have you met Priscilla yet? You'll know her when you see her.
So they don't have comics?
Priscilla's even managed to teach her to
fish.
Hey there! Looking to augment your folios? You found what you needed.
Have you met Profoil, Cole?
Hey, you see that tree? That took the elevator up top.
Hey, Paul, I bet we can beat him.
Yeah, probably. But I don't get the feeling he's got any money. Oh, hey there, mister. We'd be more than happy to go a round or two with you.
I'm Devin, the younger brother.
And I'm Darren.
And together,
you'll face my look too for the price.
Speaking of price. Ready to play when... If you lose, you got... We're ready to play whenever you...
You want to play?
Chocobo Express!
Word around town is, should wonder what.
If you're looking for them for whatever reason, I saw them.
Hello, hello, hello!
Yourself, okay?
I'm looking, so they got fishing gear too, huh?
Elevators are only way up, but Rhonda won't think.
Isabella, since this place was a total bust,
although, what do you say?
What I would give her a drink right now.
Give me something good, will you?
Happy to be proven wrong, though. Especially by glad we could get that match in before I move. With all that pent-up frustration.
Thanks for clearing my head.
I'm gonna stick around a bit longer. Just enough to...
We're recruiting.
She wasn't kidding when she said it was well guarded. Got any other ideas?
Believe it or not, don't. Let's see what's biting today.
They must have cracked down.
Wait, you want to buy something? Here? Okay.
They must have cracked down on the supply room.
Thank you so, so much!
Sometimes window shopping ain't enough.
They must have cracked down on the supplier.
Where'd those robed fellas run?
The people here? But not me. I like it this way. Though I'd never tell them that, of course.
Hello there. Room for one.
Help! Somebody, please! Help! Anybody, please!
That sword. You're some kind of fighter. That was Priscilla. And from the sound of it, she needs a tough guy like you to lend a hand.
Somebody, please!
Cosmos wanted. Get rid of that thing.
Say what?
Barret, focus.
Get its attention.
On it.
Yeah.
It's your turn.
Let's do this.
And grace.
Taking a little break.